Narendra Modi, the BJP's prime ministerial candidate, on Friday tweeted on microblogging site Twitter that India has won and a good time to come. With the ongoing trends of counting, it seems that the BJP is going to win with thumping majority.